गुड इवनिंग सर, गुड इवनिंग सर, गुड इवनिंग सर,
गुड इवनिंग प्रियांशु, व्हाट हैपेंड, व्हाट हैपेंड मैन टू यू?
नथिंग सर, गोल्डन फ्लो सर,
व्हाट हैपेंड?
सर आई हैव अ कफ सर.
कफ? Okay.
So if you are going to understand sarcasm today.
Yes.
Sir, on quadrilaterals, sir.
Quadrilaterals? What?
We have done, sir, quadrilaterals.
No, we have not started also, right?
Yes, sir.
So many days you are absent also, no? Priyanshu, you are not having problems. Some voice up is not working, you are saying, right?
Yes, sir.
So, if you see that, Priyanshu, if you are having doubt, quadrilaterals, ultimately we have finished everything in quadrilaterals.
Sir,
oh.
Now you have told us that you have not started.
You are saying in that way only what we can tell. Tell me.
You have completed.
Yes, it's got completed also.
Okay.
Hania, you are having this chapter, circles, in your ICSE syllabus, Hania?
No, sir. We have it for our final term. We have trigonometry and some more chapters.
Good evening.
Right now, we are going with trigonometry.
Trigonometry, you are understanding? It's a new chapter for you,
yes,
right?
Yes, sir. It's basically formula of sine, cot, cosec and all.
Sine theta formula, you tell how you remember?
Sir, opposite side by hypotenuse.
Achha, in ICC board, they are teaching about opposite by hypotenuse in that way. But I
or
think...
Or the other way also, sir, base by hypotenuse, I guess. Base perpendicular and hypotenuse, yeah.
Yeah. But ICC board, if you look into the books and all, they'll just... You won't get opposite or adjacent as words as such. You'll get perpendicular, base and hypotenuse only.
Yes, sir. But we go with that.
We go with opposite or adjacent.
It's adjacent. Easier than... Yeah. Yeah. That's easier, sir. Than which base one? And perpendicular.
Achha, which one? How do you remember for sine?
How? Sir, it's easy to remember. I do remember it.
Achha,
S-O. We started today.
Like this, you remember?
Yeah, something like that. Yeah.
And this is... If you write in base form and all, it will come like this.
Yes, sir.
This way, no?
Sir, H. Okay, hypotenuse, yeah.
Means easy to remember, means easy to mug up or easy to remember? How you are saying it? I don't know. Means any trick you are having to remember this?
No, I guess I mugged up while doing the sums.
Achha, mug up is easy, you are saying.
Yeah.
Achha. You remember so ka toa also if you want. S-O-H, so ka and toa. T-O-A. No, we are not having trigonometry, right? You want trigonometry?
No, sir, like I know the basics.
Yes, sir, we'll do trigonometry, sir.
Huh?
Sir, no, sir.
Achha, actually today I made joint to everyone like that only. All of you, on your camera children now, all of you. You know basics of that, Nihar?
Yes, okay.
What all things you have read in that basics part?
Sir, the sine theta, cos theta and tan theta. And sir, the values of 30, 60, 40, 30, 45, 60 and 90.
Achha, all you have read, the basics of that.
Yes, sir, that much only.
And then ratio you might have read,
that's
no?
Basics, sir, I have not learned.
And so ratio means sine theta is opposite by hypotenuse.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Cos theta is adjacent over hypotenuse and
time is
sine theta over cos theta.
Sine by cos, right?
Yes, sir.
And if I ask cos 60 degree, then cos 60 degree.
So 1 minute, sir. Let me get.
You have to recall, right? Priyanshu, on your camera.
Yes.
Sai Charan, Nihar, Hania, then nobody else.
Just a minute.
Sir, root 3/4.
Root 3/4 or root 3/2?
Oh, yes, sorry, root 3/2. Yeah.
What cos, what you told? Cos 60?
Cos 60.
That is sine 60.
Wait, what did you ask? I didn't. Sine, I just went to get my book.
Cos 60 is root 3/2 assigned.
Sine 60 is root 2.
Sine 60 is root 3/2, correct?
Yes. Root 3 by 2.
No, sir. Root 3 by 2 is cos 60. No.
No. Okay. Cos 60 is 1 by 2.
Sine only, sir.
Yes, sir. Sine only. Yes, sir. Sorry. Yes, sir. Sine.
Miss, if you know only sine, you can find cos and everything, right?
Yeah, yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Cos gets that
0.
30 becomes 60 and 45 and 0 becomes 90. 45 remains the same.
Sine 0 is 0. This is 1 by 2. This is 1 by root 2. This is root 3 by 2 and 1, right? And then ulta. Cos is ulta of this.
45 remains the same.
Yes, sir.
And what about tan theta? Tan 0?
Tan is 0 and then 1 by root 3.
Then that's root 3.
1 by root 3.
Yes, sir. 1 by root
3. What are these used for?
And then for 45, it's 1. And then 60, root 3. And then.
For 90, it's infinite.
Yeah.
No, sorry.
Infinite.
Not defined. Infinite.
Sir, what are these used for, sir?
These are useful. Tell me, Nihar, where these are useful. Tell Satvik.
For physics.
Physics we can use.
Sir,
extensively physics.
Acha. Here, everyone has on the camera now, I think. No?
Yes.
Sir, what are we doing, sir?
We are going to start circles.
Sir, then why?
Sir, after a circle, sir, can we draw trigonometry?
If you want to start trigonometry right now, also we can start. See, circles and which part is pending for us? Circles and? Children, which part, Nihar, which part is pending? Circles and which chapter?
Sir, constructions.
Area of parallelogram is also written. After sir, circles.
Euclid's geometry finished, sir.
Which one?
Euclid's geometry.
Euclid is not there, no, in the syllabus. There's removed, right?
In the syllabus, sir.
Yeah, from the syllabus is removed now.
Yes, sir. Euclid is also Euclid is removed.
They have taught in your school, Sai Charan?
No, sir.
Do you want to read this basic concept, children, for your further studies? You want to finish this part? Something you want to understand more, or you want to start circles? Depend on you.
Did we do trigonometry, sir?
Means I'm asking you people. Which one you part you want to start? Shall we start circles or you want to
start the trigonometry? We start with four basics, sir.
Nihar, what do you think? Which one you will
start with full basic?
Fine with anything, sir.
Acha. Because I'm not going to teach you so deep of trigonometry part, but it's easier means to learn right now. It means you'll not feel that it's a new thing for you. Okay. Trigonometry for class 10th basic level I'll teach you. Okay, actually you are having class 10th only. Actually all of you are having in class 10th these basic concepts. You are not having in 9th. ICC board is having 9th also,
sir.
Sir, trigonometry
10th trigonometry now, sir.
Trigonometry I'll start in 2 days only. We do for trigonometry, okay, 2 days, and after one more day we'll do, and then from the next class we'll start circles. Okay
sir.
So here 10th, I should take CBSE part you go. And we'll go here, which one? introduction to trigonometry. Or if you see ICSE board also, 10th ICSE, we can go also here. And here also trigonometry, everything is there, trigonometrical identities, everything is here also. So which one you want to go, you can move ahead. So we'll go through this basic concept we want to learn, means we should learn from here. CBC, then concept. Because for ICSE board, I taught from this introduction only, from this concept only I taught to them. See, first of all, children, we have to find here this where we are using this trigonometry and all. So trigonometry means is useful only for right angle triangle. Suppose if you're having full height, Mount Everest, okay? Simple, I'm giving example, not practically I'm telling. Simple, you think this is a Mount Everest, okay? Mount Everest. If you want to know the height of the mountain, what we need to do by help of trigonometry means by the help of trigonometry, how do you find the height of this mountain? Tell me, children. Anybody can tell how to find the height by the help of this trigonometry part? See what we do on the
peak. Like if we know the height of the pink line and the base, then we can find it.
Pink line only we have to find now. We have to find pink line only.
Sir, we know the...
Sir, Pythagoras theorem, if we know the base and the...
Pythagoras theorem. From this peak, if you stand on the peak of Mount Everest and throw one stone, like this one thread, this will come to the ground, right?
Yes, sir.
And...
But if we know that slanting line, then we can find that by trigonometry.
This slant line, this one. Suppose this is 5,000 kilometers.
Well, and we need to know the angle between that.
This angle, right?
Yes, sir, that we need to know.
So this is 45 degree.
Then we can find, sir.
Then we can find the height, right?
Yes, sir.
We can find the height easily then, right? Yes, because sir. See, what we have yes, to, sir. How to find sin this 45, one?
Sir, sin 45 is equal to the height by 5K.
Okay, sin 45 is equal to height by?
5K.
Yes. So sin 45, why we are using here? You children, you don't know all these things, but anyway, means Nihar is getting this. You know Hania, this one?
Sir, please don't put head, sir. Could you change it with some other letter? I'll get confused.
Which H? Which one?
Sin 45 equals to H by
50. Sir, what
five
is
the
sin 45?
Sir, this one, right? Okay. Don't understand, children, right now. Just simply I'm telling you how to find sine 45 is equals to P, you can write, right? P by H. That is fine for you.
Sir, 45 degrees, 45 degrees angle.
45 degrees the angle, yes.
Sir, can you tell from the introduction, sir, of trigonometry?
Yeah, introduction. I'm just simply one the application, I'm just telling you where we are going to use this trigonometry. Then I'll tell you the basic concept of it. So 1 by root 2 is equal to what? P by 5k. Then you can do P is equal to what? 5k divided by root. Right? No, Nihar.
Sir, what?
5000 divided by 1.414. That P will come.
Yes, sir.
That only. So this way we can find the height of mounting without going the know the exact height. This one. We should know only one angle and one this slant height. That's it. Nothing else is required for this. So this is one part. Now I'm going to start this trigonometry part, which all things will come into picture. See, this is applicable only for right angle triangle. First thing is, this is applicable only for right angle triangles. Okay.
Trigonometry is only applicable for right angle triangles.
Yes. You can't do for any normal triangles or equilateral triangle or anything triangles. All the time, this is applicable only for right angle triangle. First point is this, okay? Second point is how to know which is acute, which is opposite, which is adjacent, which is hypotenuse. So, in this first figure, if you see, I'm taking A as acute angle. Theta, you can see here, this theta is acute angle in first part. In second part, second image, C is the acute angle, okay? The difference is here A is the acute angle and here C is the acute angle, right? So opposite is nothing but सामने ऑफ थीटा, सामने वाला पार्ट ऑफ थीटा, थीटा के सामने वाला पार्ट इज नथिंग बट ऑपोजिट. ओके, रिमेंबर दिस. एंड हियर थीटा के सामने वाला पार्ट इज व्हाट?
सर, व्हाट इज थीटा? सर,
थीटा इज एनी एक्यूट एंगल व्हिच इज लेस देन 90 डिग्री. दे विल गिव दैट व्हिच एंगल इज एक्यूट एंगल ओवर हियर. ओके, एक्यूट एक्यूट एंगल इज नथिंग बट लेस देन 90 डिग्री. ऑब्वियसली अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस 90 डिग्री any one angle will be acute angle they will give. No, means from which part you are seeing that? So this is your eye from here. So samne wala part is opposite. If here is your eye, then samne wala part is opposite, means AB is opposite for this theta, and here this is A, this, so A opposite is BC in this case. Opposite part is clear right now? Opposite is clear to everyone? Satvik?
Sir, what yes. So
you can write, sir, in theta, sir, T-I-T-H-A? You can write, no problem, but how denote here? You will write in theta instead of that. How you will write? Means instead of this theta, you remove and write T-H-E-T-A. Theta you want to write like this. Priyanshu?
Sir, where you are meeting, sir, I do not able to see.
You can't see this.
No, yes.
The screen, you can see it or not?
Yes, sir.
See, next point is opposite. Adjacent will be hypotenuse, you know already, right? Hypotenuse is the longest side of the triangle, is longest side. This is the longest side. Longest side. And what is pending? That is your adjacent. What is pending? That is nothing but adjacent. Okay. So this, Nihar, you have read before only, I think, no?
Sir, what?
Adjacent, how to find this adjacent and all? Depend on theta, how to find opposite adjacent.
Yes. Sir, the thing, line which has both theta and 90 is adjacent.
Yeah. You read by yourself? Huh, Nihar?
Sir, what?
You read by everything by yourself only or what?
Yes, sir.
अरे तेरी, यस सर, सोच समझ के बोलता है आंसर एकदम. थोड़ा सोचेगा फिर बोलेगा. ओके, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ इट इज okay, see, now next is how to write sine theta is nothing but this is a denotation of theta, means so many, six angles we are reading now in trigonometry, six type of angles we have to read. Okay, so all, see, sine theta, cos theta, tan theta, and ulta of sine is cosec, ulta of cos is sec, and ulta of tan is cot. You know, Nihar, this you might not be knowing, right?
No, sir, this I don't know.
So see, if I do, suppose here sine theta, we have to write in which form? O by H. O by H is what? Opposite by hypotenuse. Cos theta is A by H, adjacent by hypotenuse. And tan theta
I am
is...
I not getting
that. How will you get? Because this is mug up thing, you should remember only. This is the ratio. Priyanshu, sine theta is the ratio of opposite and hypotenuse. Suppose opposite is what in this triangle? Opposite is BC. So BC, if you do the questions, then you understand. First, you try to understand how, what is the formula of sine theta? Opposite by hypotenuse. Okay. Then cos theta is what? Adjacent by hypotenuse. Tan theta is opposite by adjacent. How O by has come this from here, you can understand. See, tan theta is... ratio of sine theta and cos theta. What is tan theta? Ratio of sine theta and cos theta. Okay. Ratio of sine theta and cos theta is what? Tan theta. So if you do O by H and A by H, If you divide, what you will get? See, O by H divided by A by H. What do you get? O by H into H by A. So HH will get cancel. You'll get O by A. This is tan theta. Is it clear? How O by A is coming, you are getting? Tan theta is O by A.
No, sir.
No. Sin theta, you understood O by H is coming. Priyansu, speak, man. O by H, you are getting.
Sin theta is O by H.
Cos theta is
dividing, sir.
Huh? Wait, I'll just remove everything from here. And from, I'll just tell you so that you can understand better way. Whole white I make, then I'll tell you. Okay, what is sin theta, cos theta, tan theta?
Sir, you can just scroll
yes,
down.
Sir.
Scroll down you want.
No, yeah. Sir, like you can just go down so that you get the whole thing as white.
Ah, yeah. See here, sin theta. Priyanshu, if you write here opposite by ratio of opposite and hypotenuse, you'll
sir,
get sin
sir,
theta.
O means theta, sir.
This O you are saying or this O? Which O we are talking about?
First one.
First one is theta. That is not O. That is O में जिस बीच में एक यहाँ पे डंडा है यहाँ पे ऐसा.
Sir, this is sin sir of theta.
हाँ.
Yes.
Yes. Not danda. In round, you will having like this. This is your theta.
Yes, anda. Sir.
Anda. Okay, understood. Your way is not a problem. So this is reciprocal. If you take the ratio of opposite and hypotenuse, you will get what? The sine theta value. Then cos theta is nothing but adjacent by hypotenuse. Ratio of adjacent and hypotenuse, and tan theta is ratio of
sir, opposite over adjacent.
And tan theta one formula also remember. This
sin
is
sin theta by cos theta.
Sin theta by cos theta. So if you divide O by H and A by H, you will get this only. Okay. Now Priyansu, you are getting or not? Tell me now.
Now sir, getting.
So I'm removing this part because this is not.
Why, sir?
Because here you have written no sin theta by cos theta. From here you understand O by H divide by A by H. Then divide, you will get O by U, O by A. That's it. And shortcut, if you want to remember, you can write here sohkahtoa, S O H C A H and T O A. This is for sine opposite by hypotenuse. Cos is adjacent by hypotenuse. And TOA is what? Opposite by adjacent. Okay.
Okay, sir.
So,
sir, beside OH, you can even add cos second.
Sir, if I will divide, sir, OH divide by H, then I will get OA.
Yes. Obviously, we'll get. What, Hania, we should write what you're saying?
Sir, like SOH you wrote, right? And then we can add COL, C also there.
Like this. Yes, that you are saying. No, yeah.
Yes.
We'll come down now.
Because it's the reciprocal of.
Yeah.
Fine.
Now, next thing is cosec theta. Cosec theta is reciprocal of sine theta. 1 by sine theta, if you do, you'll get reciprocal of. Reciprocal of sine theta is nothing but cosec theta. Okay. Again, reciprocal of cos theta is sec theta. Reciprocal was 1 by cos theta, and reciprocal of cot theta is nothing but 1 by tan theta, or you can write cos theta divided by sin theta. Once again, I'm telling you, see sin theta, what you are getting, suppose sin theta value is 3 by 4, the cosec theta becomes what? 4 by 3, ulta, reciprocal, understood?
If it will get.
Suppose I'm saying that sin theta value, anything you just let, suppose 5 by 3. Actually, it's not be 5 by 3, not more than 1. You let 3 by 5. Okay. So cosec theta is 5/3. Okay, ulta, reciprocal is given here.
Okay.
So reciprocal of sin theta is cosec theta. Reciprocal of cos theta is sec theta. And reciprocal of tan theta is what? Cot theta. And cot theta we can write in which form? Sin by cos also and cos by sin also. Why I have written cos by sin, you understood, Priyanshu? No. Right.
No.
See, tan theta, sin theta by cos, this is a formula, you know, tan theta is ratio of sin theta by cos theta. If you are dividing sin theta and cos theta, what do you will get? Tan theta, okay?
Tan theta.
So cot theta is reciprocal of tan theta. So ulta you can write, cos theta by sin theta, you just ulta you do here also, you will get this answer. Is it clear?
Okay, sir, reciprocal.
Reciprocal of cot theta is tan theta. One more thing, what Hania was telling, this is sine, this is cos, this is tan, this is sine, this is cos, this is tan. Now cosec, if you want to write cosec, so this O by H is there, no, so this become H by O, ulta. Sec theta, if you want to write, you should write H by A. If you want to write cot theta, you should write A by O. Understood or not?
Why like this, sir?
Why like this? See, sin theta is O by H. So cosec theta is what? Reciprocal of sin theta.
Okay, sir.
So ulta you do. O by H become H by O.
Understood.
Sec theta is reciprocal of cos theta. The cos theta is A by H. So they become H by A. Understood?
Yes.
Who is the gong you are doing? Priyanshu, on your way?
Sir, I am not doing, sir. My brother is there, sir.
Achha. Now see, now we are writing here this degrees part. You remember the degree part, Nihar, completely?
Sir, what degree part?
Sin 0, sin 30, sin 45.
Yes, sir. Sir, yes, sir.
So how this is coming? If you want to do practically, then also you can do practically if you want. How to do practically? Suppose here, if 1 by, suppose I'm writing here 0, 1, so sine 30 degrees 1 by 2. So I write one last example I'm taking. Sine 30 is 1 by 2. So what you do? Sine theta formula, you know, that is what? P by H, right? So what you do, just by
sir,
your...
O by H, sir.
Sin theta is what? O by H. Fine. So in this triangle, you make one triangle. This is theta angle, okay? The opposite is this one. Which is opposite? This one or this one? This one is opposite.
This one is opposite. No, where you can...
A, B and...
AB is opposite.
AB is opposite.
AB is opposite. And AC is hypotenuse.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. And the left angle will be
BC is adjacent.
Adjacent. The ratio of, if this theta will be 30 degree, no? So what happens? The ratio of opposite and hypotenuse will be what? 1 by 2. If you do practically at home, take protractor and compass, make angle theta over here, 30 degree you make by protractor. And opposite is suppose 2 and hypotenuse will be 4 will come only. If you see that triangle, the ratio will come 1 by 2 only. Okay. The sin 30 degrees what? 1 by 2. In that
sir,
way.
Explaining, sir, it will same in 10th only. Sir.
What, Priyanshu?
Sir, what you are explaining, it's same in the 10th.
I'm not getting you.
Sir, this chapter is from 10th, not the same concept.
9th also is there, but not in your class. It's in ICC board.
Okay, sir.
I think you are feeling bored in this chapter, no, Priyanshu?
No, sir, not bored, sir.
Then interesting.
Not interesting.
Then what do you... Then both not there. Then what is the use of it then? Then what to study?
Median, sir.
Median. Medium. Okay, medium. Fine. So here see, opposite by hypotenuse, your ratio is 1 by 2. Understood what I told here? This if you do, you'll get 1 by 2 on ratio. If this is 2 centimeter.
The table you have to learn, sir, this table.
Don't learn. If you learn practically, then it will be easier. First, only you learn sine only part. Only sine thing you remember. Only sine line. 0, 1 by 2, 1 by root 2, root 3 by 2 and 1. Okay. So cos theta, what you have to do is write from back side of sine. Sine here is 19, 0, 1. So write 1, 3, root 3 by 2, 1 by root 2, 1 by 2 and 0. You can write like this.
Yes, sir.
Then tan theta is what? What is the formula of tan theta we have read right now? 2a.
Yes, sir. O by A, sir.
O by A. But here OI is not there. Sine by cos is there. The sine by cos, you remember, no? Tan theta is equal to sine theta divided by?
Pi cos theta.
So you divide here. 0 by 1. What do you get? 0.
0.
30. You just come to 30. 1 by 2 divided by root 3 by 2. What do you get? 1 by 2 multiply by 2 by root 3. The 2, 2 will get cancelled. You'll get what?
1 root 3.
See, sine 30 is 1 by 2. Cos 30 is root 3 by 2. I'm dividing over here. So what we are getting? 1 by root 3. Hania, you don't know before this only? This one?
Yes, sir.
And why this is coming not defined here? Tan
sir, 90.
Because
yes sir,
why tan 90 is 1 by this one not defined,
sir? 1 by 0, no.
Sir.
Sir, 1 by 0, no, that's why.
Achha.
Yeah,
so 1 by 0 is not defined.
Yes sir, anything by 0,
yes sir, it's infinity.
Okay, anything divided by 0 is not defined, right?
Yes.
Fine.
Sir, in how type of question will come, sir? This is that it will.
How question will come?
Yes, sir.
Coming to your point now. See this question. Or better, what I'll do, I'll erase this everything what I've written here. Then I'll just ask you what to do. Who
yes.
can who can find? Just children, just he, think.
Sir, first erase. Sir.
Sir, can I?
You can do this.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah.
Okay, tell then. Those who can just do this question, you just tell me. Nihar, Satvik, if you know the formula,
sir,
I'll tell you.
Don't ask to me, sir.
Huh?
Don't ask.
Sir, I have doubt in this question, sir.
Doubt in this question?
Yes, sir. I did this question, sir. I did not understand. It's all sign, sir. Okay, sir. Then they are telling A, sir. What is A, sir?
Okay, I'm just drawing the question, Sai Charan. Just
sir,
tell
theta
me.
Theta is A. Sir, I guess A is the theta over here.
Yes, angle sir, it's angle A.
Angle A is the theta.
Yeah.
See what I'm saying here. There is triangle A, C, right angle at B. A, B, C. So if they are telling A, no. In that case, you take A as an angle theta. If they are telling C, then in that case, you take C as an angle theta. Okay, remember children.
Sir, it's telling for angle.
See, theta. First question is for angle A. Angle A is theta. Sine A. So A is angle theta. In second question, they're asking C. So C is angle theta here. Understood? That is the difference. First question only I told you, right, children? How to take theta, how to take opposite, adjacent, and all.
Sir, sine A is 7 by 25.
Sine
yes,
A
sir.
Seven.
Cos is 24 by 25 and then sine C is 24 by 25 and then I didn't do the cos C. Just
okay, fine. AB is 24. BC is 7. Children
sine
by
Python. 25 and cos c is 27 by 25.
So AC can you find by Pythagoras theorem 25?
Yes, Priya, sir.
Priyanshu, yes, sir. Priyanshu. Priyanshu, Pulastya. Pulastya, you are getting what I'm teaching? Me, Pythagoras theorem, you don't know, Priyanshu?
Yes, sir, I know, sir.
So that only I'm telling. Listen properly. If you think that you won't understand, means how will happen? This theta you didn't understand,
sir, Priyanshu. Sir, what this theta.
Yes, I'm saying that theta is the acute angle in right angle triangle. Then rest what I should tell to you, tell me. If they are talking about sine A, it means that A is the
sir,
angle.
It's 24 by 25, sir, sine A.
Sine A is what?
24.
Opposite by hypotenuse. And in this case, this is opposite.
How do you get, sir? 25,
this,
sir.
This is hypotenuse and this is base.
So how do you get, sir?
Cos is adjacent by hypotenuse.
How do know?
So how do you get, sir, 25, sir, as a height?
Wait, let me explain. Let me start from starting. I'll tell you. AB is 24, it's given. AB is 24. BC is 7. So this is 90 degree. By Pythagoras theorem, you can get 25. Now, don't ask how to get 25. If you don't know Pythagoras theorem, then you ask me. Okay.
Sir, I have.
Say Sai Charan.
Sir, I am not understanding how to find which is opposite side and which is adjacent side, sir.
Once again, I'm telling you. Theta ke samne wala. I told that time the basic concept only. Theta opposite, if you see, you'll get opposite. Okay, theta ke samne if you see, okay, that side is opposite. And longest side is hypotenuse and this is adjacent.
Yes,
okay.
Yes, sir. Now I got
it. Priyanshu, now till here, what you are having doubt, you ask now. Why much you are having doubt, you ask. Only in this triangle, how opposite, hypotenuse, adjacent, and 24, 7, and 25. Huh?
Understood, sir.
Now, sine A is nothing but, we are talking for first figure, that sine A is nothing but opposite by hypotenuse. Here, opposite is BC, and hypotenuse is what? AC. So, answer is 7 by 25. What is answer of cos A, Nihar?
Sir, 24 by 25.
Now this is a theta, means here see, it will get changed. Opposite becomes AB now. Adjacent becomes
sir,
BC 24 now.
24 by 25, sir. Sine C.
Yeah, that's it. So sine C you can find. And cos C you can find. So who is not able to understand sin C and cos C? Who is not able to find? Formula will remain the same. O by H. O by H. Now O part will get changed over here. That is 24. This is 7. And this is 25. Children, you understand one thing. Here opposite.
Sir, what is the answer of cos theta of A, sir?
What? Cos theta?
Yes, sir, of A.
Cos A you say, don't take cos theta. Instead of theta, this is A. This,
okay,
this cos A is 7 by 24 by 25. Now here, see, here in this case, opposite becomes what? Opposite becomes AB, hypotenuse becomes AC. So your answer is 24 by 25. Opposite by hypotenuse. See, this is adjacent by hypotenuse.
Adjacent, sir.
Sir, I will tell, sir. I have to tell.
Say.
Yes, sir. I am finding.
Fine. This is a new concept. No, that's why it's taking bit time. If one, two
sir,
questions.
24 by 7, sir.
Priyanshu, what is BC? You tell me, what is BC in this figure?
Sir, 7.
So why you are taking 25 something? 7 by AC is what?
Sir, 7 by 25, sir.
Then what is your doubt? Priyanshu, it's clear to you. Pulastya. Pulastya, it's clear. All this. Pulastya, any doubt you are having?
No.
Anyone in the first question, if you are having doubt, you ask where you are feeling difficulty.
Sir, we come, sir, then interesting.
Now, one more question I'm asking. This one, if you can do, then you can just do. See, this question is this. okay, I am erasing again here. Okay.
Pythagoras triplets. Simple.
1 minute here, something. Something it happened. Where this is go down? It got mismatched everything. Tan P. Acha, this only I just put down, I think.
Sorry, it's Sir, it is also.
1 minute, 1 minute. Here, what happened to this? It is all. I'm erasing now. Wait. Yes, I've erased. Do this question.
Our answer is zero.
Answer is zero. Okay.
Sir, 1 minute, sir.
Yes, see, tan P means different figure you draw, children, and tan cot R means different figure. Means opposite opposite adjacent will get change.
That what should is tan, sir?
Sir, I'm coming in 1 minute.
Sir, what is tan? Okay, tan.
Ratio you try to understand.
Sir,
don't...
Sir, is the answer?
Sir, now should we do Pythagoras theorem, sir?
Answer, I deleted. Ha, Pythagoras theorem only, yes.
Sir, could you tell the answer once?
Answer, I should, okay, tan P, I'll tell you, opposite by adjacent. So P is opposite is your phi.
Phi by 12.
P by O, huh? Pi by 12 minus cot R, R is this.
So that's adjacent over opposite.
Phi by 12, yeah, answer is 0 only.
Okay, sir.
Sir, 5 by 12 and 12 by 5.
Sir, it's not that. Zero. How can it be zero?
Okay, tell me only value, tell, that's it. Tan P value tell separately, cot R value tell separate, then you tell me it's zero coming or not. Same should come.
Sir, I will tell.
Tell. You only
Tan yes, P, sir, it will be, sir, O by A equal to 5 by 12 and cot R equal to 12 by 5.
Cot R is 12 by 5. See, cot R, you are doing mistake here. Cot R means this is your angle, so this become opposite. This
sir, become it opposite will be 12, sir.
The 12 and is opposed.
Yes, sir. And the remaining will be adjacent.
So what is
5 by 12, sir?
Tan P are getting... First off, tell me, who is not getting 5 by 12 for tan P? Who is not getting? Anyone who is not getting 5 by 12 for tan P? Cot R, who is not getting 5 by 12 for cot R? Raise your hands.
Sir, I did not get, sir.
Okay. If you are not getting, see here, this is your R angle.
Okay, sir, formula is wrong.
See, cot formula is A by O. Here A is what? 5. O is what? 12. 5 by 12. So answer is what?
Sir, what is the formula of cot R, sir?
Cot only, A by O. Formula is okay. A by O. Tan theta formula is O by A. Children, those who doesn't understand, Pulastya, you are getting this?
Yes.
Sai Charan?
I have confusion formulas are now I get.
Only once only if you understand, you can do easily. Next question is, see, next question is sin A.
Sir, first it is.
1 minute, let me see whether it's coming proper or not. So I should erase the, you are saying, right? Okay, fine. Yes. Find the value of cos A, tan A. Cos A and tan A.
Sir, we will start 10, sir, after, sir, 15 to 20 days.
First, we have to finish 9th, no? 2, 3 chapters. What is pending? After that, we can start.
Yes.
Sir, done.
Okay, done now. Okay, fine.
Yes, sir, done, sir. Sir, cos A is
cos equals to root 7 by 4 and then
tan A is 3
by 4. Tan equals to 3 by root 7.
So this is root 7 by 4 you are getting?
Yes, sir, root 7 by 4 and that is
3 by root 7.
Like this?
Yes, sir.
Okay. The children, those who are not understanding, concentrate on the system over here.
Sir, here in sine, sir, should we keep 3 as opposite side and 4 as adjacent side, sir?
See, yeah, O is 3 and hypotenuse is 4. So in triangle, if you see here, Sai Charan, if here is angle A, B and C. So angle A is here. So opposite is 3 and hypotenuse is 4. If you find this AB, you will get root 7 by Pythagoras theorem. Root 7 all you will get. 16 plus 9, 25.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. 16 minus 9, that is root 7 only will come. So now formula of cos A is what? B by H. And here see, if this is angle, so this is O, this is A, this is H. So what is the answer? B is?
Root 7 by 4.
Root 7 by 4. Tan A is O by A. So you can compare. Is it clear to everyone? Priyanshu, is clear now? So if you see now this down question, this is also easy only. Okay. See this question. Find the value of sec sine A and sec A. Mainly formula only children doesn't know. That's why they are feeling difficulty. Right, Priyanshu?
15 by 17 is sine A and then sec just.
The formula I'll tell you, sine A formula is SOH, S-O-H. And sec formula I'll tell, this is H by A. Okay? And formula I'm telling to you.
What, sir?
Formula. Sine A formula is O by H. CK formula is H by A. And
cot A... sine A equals to 15 by 17 and sec A equals to 17 by 8.
Okay. So, all the three formulas, those who are not knowing the formulas, I have written here for your reference. Okay. You can refer this formula. You can see this formula, what I have written on the board. Okay.
Sir. Yes, sir. Sir, sec will be 17 by 8 and sine A will be 15 by 17.
Yes, clear. Yes. So see, if you are writing here cot A formula here, so A will be like this, A, B, C, this is A theta, okay? So 8 by 15, see cot A if you write here, cot A is what? 8 by 15, sorry, cot A by 8, this is A and this is O, so adjacent is which one? This is adjacent, that is what? 8, opposite is 15. The Pythagoras theorem, what will come for AB? It's 17, right? Then use the formula O by H is 15 by 17, H by A is 17 by 8. Correct. A, O, 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 O. See here, what? One minute. Cot A is by A by O, no? So this is theta, A is theta.
Sir, so cot A is equal to A by 15, right?
Huh. A by.
Yes, sir. So that opposite is 8 and.
Opposite is it? Cot A is A by O, no?
Yes, sir. Sorry. So that may be a mistake, sir.
Hania, you have done mistake?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Correct only, sir. I've done, sir. Yes, sir. That is it. Yes, sir. That's how I got 15 by 17. Sir.
1 minute. In this case, if you see, I'm writing here.
Sir, adjacent is 8 and opposite is 15.
Huh.
Yes, sir.
So opposite is 15, hypotenuse is 17. Okay, fine, correct. So H is 17, adjacent is 8. Huh, it's correct. Pulasthi, are you getting the answer? These two answers? Priyanshu, you got the answer or not?
Yes.
Formula only fold out, no?
Yes.
But I write the formula here only. See, cot A is 8 by 15. So 8 is A, 15 is what? O. Formula of cot A. You remember before what we have done? A by O. Sin A is what? O by H. The O value is, you see the figure only. O is 15. H is 17. Right?
Yes.
That's it. I know what Hania is doing. Hania is doing finding sin theta, cos theta, tan theta of the fifth question.
So done.
And Nihar is also might be doing somewhere. I can't see him. But he's also doing the same. Okay, if you have done this question, fifth one also just match the answer from here only. Here only you can just check once. Sine, cos, so tan.
You use the formula, na, sir?
Tan. Yeah, all formula are only there this year. That's it.
Yes, sir. Correct, sir.
So here, all these things. Thick is H by H. All formula is seen. So, Kartua, remember. SOHCAHTOA. This will take a bit time to remember. 5 minutes time will take to remember. Don't think this is harder and all. Satvik, you joined now? Satvik?
No, sir. I was even before only.
Before you came again in the middle, you were not there, I think. No?
No, sir. I was there, sir.
You were there. You're understanding these things, what I'm teaching now?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
So not fully, but I'm understanding fully.
Okay, okay. Fine, fine. So see here, sec theta is what? Sec theta is opposite of cos. It means that H by A will come, right? So to find O by Pythagoras theorem, that is root over H square minus A square. That is root over what you can write? H is nothing but 13 square minus 12 square. The 169 minus 144, your answer will come 5. Answer. So now sec A is 13 by 12. The sine A is what? P by H, I've used the formula. You can write O by H also you can write. So that is become 5 by 13. Okay. O by H, A by H. You can write O by H, A by H. Then O by A. You can just reverse this. Tan A is H by O. Cot is A by O. I think everyone is getting now. Satvik, it's clear. What is the ratio? If you know, you can do it or not.
Satvik. Yes, sir.
See here. Hypotenuse is what? 13. Adjacent is 12. Opposite is 5. Then only simply put the values. See, tan theta, cos A, cot A, whatever they last, put the values, they get the answer. That's it. Okay. Is it clear? No, if you know the ratios, you can do it easily.
Sir, I took another angle and did it. So I got different answers.
Which question was fifth only?
Yeah, I took C as the angle. Yeah.
C as, obviously, you'll get angle C with wrong. Angle C, you have taken the angle.
Yeah.
So how will get same? Theta, you can let A or C, whatever you want,
yes,
you can
sir.
Do that.
Sir,
yeah, that's what I got different answers. So
sir, it wouldn't.
I thought
answers should
sir,
not.
It wouldn't matter, right? If we take A, B, or C,
yes,
because
yes,
they're not
no.
given the triangle to us.
Yes, wouldn't matter. Yes, it won't
so
matter.
I've taken C only as the thing. It wouldn't matter.
Yeah.
I guess.
See, it doesn't matter. Why? Because see, I'm just solving over here.
So because they have not given the triangle.
Yeah. Take any triangle you take, A, B, C, A, B, C, the A you have taken before, you have taken A, Hania, before.
No, I took C.
Before you have taken C, now you have taken A.
I didn't take it right.
C is, on C you are getting wrong answer, you are saying.
Sir.
No, sir, I got the correct answer, then I thought that after seeing this, I thought I went wrong.
Okay, see what is happening here. If you are changing the angle, your opposite and adjacent will get interchanged. That's why you might getting wrong answer. Okay, while changing A and C, acute angle, your opposite and adjacent will get reverse. That's why you might be getting a wrong answer. Understood? Correct only here.
Sir, what?
I am saying that on changing the theta, acute angle, your adjacent and opposite will get changed, interchanged. That's why if you take the same opposite and adjacent, you will get wrong answer.
Yes, sir.
Hania, it's got cleared or still wrong answer? Okay, see question number 7th. Question number 7th now you see. Cot theta is 7 by 8. So this may take few time to solve, but is easy only. So find the value of 1 plus sine theta. I'll tell you the formula, all of you. See, cot theta is A by O. So A by O is given, they should find H from here, okay? So H will come root over 7 square plus 8 square. So find this root 117 will come. All right, 117 or 113? Char or no? 113 will come, okay? Then you can find sine theta, the formula is O by H. Cos theta formula is A by H. Now simply put the value, get the answer. O also you know, A also you know, H also you know, right? Everything you know is that put the value, get the answer.
Sir, could you just draw the triangle so that...
Any triangle you take. Honey, you take this triangle, take theta over ABC. What is there in this?
Okay.
Any triangle, any n number of triangle you take, take one theta, that's it. See, this is a triangle, this is theta, ABC you put, if they have given, not given any angle.
So the answer is, I'm getting answer as 49 by 15.
49 by 15 you are getting? 49 by?
15. Yes,
yes
sir, 49 by 15.
Answer so 44. See, you will get 49 by 64, I think. Here I've just seen the answer down, no? It's given 49 by 64 here. Maybe.
Sir, how?
Let me solve this.
Sir, this height opposite is root 15, right?
Opposite is A by O. Cot theta is.
Oh, sir, I did wrong, sir. I thought it's cos theta. Okay, sir, I did wrong.
So see, from starting, I'm telling you. Okay, Priyanshu, if you're not getting, just see from starting. Okay. See, cot theta, we have written A by O. This, you know the formula, no? Before I taught you. So A is 7, O by is what? 8. You have to find H over here. You should know A, H and O, all things you should know. O, A and H. Then only you can find any theta, cos theta, sine theta, tan theta, whatever it is. Okay. So if O and A is given to us, so we have to find H from this. So H is what? Root 113. This is clear till here, Priyanshu?
Yes, sir.
So if you want to make it more easier, you can write here separately. O is 8. A is 7. H is root 113. Okay. You write separately like this.
Okay.
This is clear to you?
Yes.
Now see. 1 plus sine theta. The sine theta you write here. What is the answer for sine theta? O is 8. And H is root over 113. Cos theta is A is 7 divided by root of 113. Satvik, it's clear to you? Satvik? He's not there. He's telling that he is here only. I can't see him.
Sir, he left the meeting, sir. He's not there.
He's leaving and coming. That's why I'm saying. He's saying, no, I'm here only, sir. I'm just observing everyone who is leaving and what. He's telling that he was there only before.
Sir, I guess he left the meeting because time is up now.
Achha. Before in middle also he was not there. I have saw him. He was not there in the middle. So 1 plus 8 by root 113 multiply by 1 minus 8 by root 113. It's clear to everyone? Priyanshu, it's clear to you?
Yes, sir.
Then 1 plus 7 by root 113 and here 1 minus 7 by root 113. Now A plus B into A minus B already you know. A square.
Yes.
Minus B square, that is 64 divided by 113 and here 1 minus 49 divided by 113. Again take LCM here, 113 minus 64 divided by 113 whole divided by 113 minus 49 divided by 113. This will get cancelled, so your answer will be what? 49 divided by 64. That's the final answer.
Done, sir.
So where you are stucking? Nowhere, right? Priyanshu?
Sir, I have a doubt in formula.
Formula, you are having doubt, not doubt. You should remember this formula. Formula,
sir,
how?
I have to learn.
You have to learn that.
Sir, I have not read basic also. So I am getting it, sir.
Fine, anyway.
Sir, this same concept is in 10th class also, no sir?
This is not same concept. This is what I'm teaching. This is class 10th only.
Okay.
Okay. So then next class we'll meet together again.
Okay,
that
sir,
next.
Bye, thank you, sir.
Okay. Bye.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Bye, children. You can leave now.
Thank you, sir.